As I said before, this incident truly makes me sick to my stomach. It's horrible. It's catastrophic. There are saddened to say that 17 people lost their lives. 12 people within the building. 2 people just outside the building. 1 person out on Pine Island Road, and 2 people lost their lives in the hospital. There are people that are still undergoing surgery, and just pray for this city, pray for this school, the parents, the folks that lost their lives. It's a horrific, horrific day. As I said before, my triplets attend, graduated from Stoneman Douglas High School, and it's just horrible, absolutely horrible. And we continually ask you in the media to continually put out the message. If you see something, say something. If anybody has any indicator that someone's going through a behavioral change, or on their social media that there are disturbing photos, perhaps bombs or firearms, or just, you know, videos or pictures that are just not right, that there's something, please make sure law enforcement knows about it.